Hi everyone and welcome back to my YouTube channel. Today I'm checking out the city of Burlington, which is about a 1 hour drive from downtown Toronto. This city, like Oakville, has a lot of waterfront parks and beautiful nature as well. So let's check it out, but before that, don't forget to subscribe to my YouTube channel and don't forget to like and share this video. Let's go. I've now come to check out the Smoky Hollow Waterfall. I've been eyeing this for a very long time, but I haven't had a chance to come here. It is actually in Hamilton, but it's like literally just the border of Burlington and Hamilton. So I've parked at Mill Street and Dundas Street because at the Smoky Hollow Waterfall, there's not enough parking spaces. So I've parked here. It's about an 8 minute walk. So I'm doing the walk and I hope it's totally worth it. So let's go. my Burlington vlog. It's a bit short, but there's a lot to do here. There are a lot of provincial parks and walking trails and cycling trails around here. There's also Bronte Creek Provincial Park, which you could spend like half a day over there, which I haven't put in this vlog. But make sure to check out Burlington. It's a great destination for a day trip. I will see you next week on Thursday with a new vlog. In the meantime, I hope you've subscribed to my YouTube channel, and I hope you will like and share this video. See you next week on Thursday.